An iodine-131 whole body scan is a procedure that is performed to check for recurrence of thyroid cancer in the body following a complete thyroidectomy. On the day of the scan, please inform the staff in case you are pregnant or have missed your period. Fasting is not required before the scan. A small dose of radioisotope solution is given to you orally. Following this, the iodine will get absorbed into any thyroid tissue you may have, and the scan is done 24 to 48 hours later. You will be advised to drink lots of water for at least 48 to 72 hours after the isotope has been administered. Please avoid close contact with pregnant or lactating women and young kids for 48 to 72 hours after the test.